do it.
Did you see my notes?
What notes?
My fucking notes for my fucking book.
No, I haven't.
Did you clean?
A little.
Did you throw them away?
I don't know. I already took it out.
Fuck!
I'm sorry, I guess it looked like trash.
It's like trash. It's not fucking trash. It's important to me. You might as well be throwing away my career with it.
Look, this is insane. I know you're upset, but this stuff is bullshit, and it's messing with your head.
Yeah, easy for you to say. You're the one who had it handed to you.
I didn't get anything handed to me. I worked my fucking ass off for it.
Sure you did. Don't answer.
It's Campbell. Mm-mm. What the fuck are you doing?
Fucking late, and you have to establish boundaries. You have to set your rules to live by, or they'll become his rules to die by.
Who are you?
Who am I? Who the fuck are you? You're the one catering to an old man every night. Do you think he would ask Paul or Tom to talk until 2 in the morning? No, he asked you because he knows you can't say no, and that makes you weak. Every time you answer this call, you're letting him walk all over you.
The only man I let walk all over me is you.
What the fuck are you talking about? I have been nothing but supportive. I've given you advice.
Advice I never fucking asked for.
What am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to act? Okay? I think I'm handling everything pretty well given the circumstances.
Are you serious?
You stole my fucking job.
No, I fucking didn't.
You said it was me.
It was just a rumor.
How do you know?
Because Campbell told me. He didn't want to promote you. He wanted to fire you because you're the one who's weak.